Eastbound lanes on the Turner Turnpike have reopened after a deadly head-on crash this morning. It happened near mile marker 137, just east of I-35. Highway Patrol says a pickup truck driving westbound in the eastbound lane collided with a semi just before 2 a.m. That wrong-way driver of the truck sadly died. The driver of the semi had to be transported to a nearby hospital, but is expected to be okay.